Texas Governor Greg Abbott is currently on a trade mission to India, and he's touting the potential for big business between Texas companies and their counterparts in that country.
Governor Greg Abbott seeing the future in India today.
He visited an information technology company. It's called Wipro. That company has offices in Dallas and Houston. Wipro says it plans to increase the amount of jobs in Texas from 1,400 to more than 2,000 in the next few years.
I view this as a long-term relationship that's going to be very beneficial to the bottom line of Texas, businesses that operate in Texas, as well as those that operate in India.